He may not like this story. In 98, we're playing the Utah Jazz. The first quarter ends. Luke has 12 points, 4 blocks, and 4 rebounds. And I go to Luke, I say, that's how you f***ing play, man. You do that, we dominate. We up by 16 at the end of the game. Luke had 12 points, 4 rebounds, and 4 blocks. We're winning by 16, we lose by 15. And I just looked at Luke and I said, you know what, Luke? That is the last time I'm going to give you a compliment in the middle of the game.